All right, let's shake up your holidays with some new foods like holiday tamales along with perfect drink pairings. Executive Chef Mauricio Legoretta from Cantina Laredo joins us along with Santiago Bravo, the bartender, and we welcome you both. Thank you so much for joining us during the holidays. We're excited because this looks like a beautiful spread.
Well, you know, we have to celebrate.
We have to celebrate.
It's family time.
It's the time for it. Absolutely. So why don't we start on the right side, Mauricio, and what do we have here?
So tamales. Right now, Cantina Laredo, third floor next to Macy's, we have an awesome deal. $16.99 for a dozen tamales. You can mix and match. We have chicken or beef. We have a recipe online for you guys to look for the tamales. It's a lot of fun to make them together.
Yeah.
But it's a lot more fun just to eat them, go buy them and eat them. It makes more, you know, it's a lot easier.
I agree. I think that that's my preference. And you have also here some special guacamole.
Well, guacamole at the restaurant will make it table size, so people are going to come with a little car, and they're going to make it right in front of you, so it cannot get any fresher than that. At Cantina Laredo, we're proud to make everything fresh. We make the salsas every day. We make the rice every day. We bake the beans every day. We fry the chips every day.
That's
so
amazing.
We're a scratch kitchen. For the Mall of America, it's pretty cool.
Yeah.
And thank God people do like us, you know, and we try to be very consistent, which is the card. Even for the margaritas, you know, we squeeze the limes and the lemons every morning.
We got to shift gears and we got to turn to those margaritas, right?
Yes.
So we have this, Santiago. What are the specialty drinks that you would recommend and that you like to serve?
I like to serve both of them, but these two drinks that we have is going to be especially through the holidays.
Uh-huh.
So here we have the spice vanilla margarita.
Okay, I'm going to try this. Only a sip, folks. Okay.
You're going to have that with some Aviona silver tequila.
Okay.
Accompanied with some Cointreau. We are going to have lemon juice.
Oh, that's delicious.
Mm-hmm. Fresh lemon
juice.
Very
Christmassy.
Oh, very good. Yeah, very
good. You got some thyme on top and a canela cinnamon stick.
Uh-huh.
Then also we have the orange cranberry margarita.
Okay.
Another one.
And he's going to make that one. It's very easy to make.
So I'm going to make the orange cranberry margarita.
Please do. Go ahead.
So we're going to use the Jornitos Reposado tequila.
Okay, tequila, like that.
No, a little H tequila is gonna be a little bit not as strong as a blanco.
Yeah.
So which is gonna give you, you know, a little smoother, but still tastes like tequila. Because you don't want to use a very, very, you know, aged tequila that doesn't, that's so smooth that doesn't taste like tequila anymore.
Right.
You know, that's hard to sip and to enjoy.
Yeah. Right.
But for that, you need a little bit of a kick.
You need a kick, okay,
so
and then you
add. So some cranberry juice.
Okay.
Kandai orange syrup.
Orange syrup. Can't go wrong with anything that has syrup in the title. Okay.
Exactly. Some fresh lime juice, squeezed this morning, too.
Lime juice. Like it.
Yes. So then we're going to use the Cointreau, too.
So kind of a fruity flavor, obviously, with the orange and the lime. Yep.
It's very, very. And honestly, it also tastes like Christmas. It's like your, you know.
We want that. We want things that taste like Christmas right now.
Of course.
That's perfect for the holidays.
That's the fun part about it.
That is the fun part. Okay, so as we're wrapping up here, and I'll let you keep mixing here, those last two dishes, are they something that you want to mention?
Well, those are our tamales.
Tamales
sapa, so that's the way we serve them at the restaurant. They are not on the menus. It's a little secret. So if you come to visit us, ask for the tamales tapas. That's the way they will look.
And you can
not
say
on the menu.
You can say you watched it, and you saw it, and you learned about it here on Care 11 News at 4, right?
Okay,
correct. So this is the final version of
that
drink.
The final touch. Yes,
look at
we
that.
Have some cranberries and grilled oranges. Slices.
I love it.
We top it off with as a garnishment.
I love it. Well, Santiago, thank you so much for mixing the drinks. Mauricio, thank you so much for showing us this delicious and wonderful food. For the recipes, just head to care11.com or download the Care 11 app and search under As Seen on TV.